Hey guys, so today we are going to do an MMA inspired workout. It's about 7 minutes, including the warm up. Actually, it's about 7.5 minutes, including the warm up. So it's a very quick warm up just to get our blood moving. We're gonna be doing some punches and kicks. So I will give you a little bit of a demo in between each combo. We're only doing two combos. Now, this is inspired by the newest workout craze, Core to Force. Awesome workout by two amazing trainers, Joel Freeman and Jericho McMatthews, people that I have actually gotten to work with before they ever got attached to Beachbody. I got to work with them through Les Mills. They were Les Mills master trainers. They are amazing people. Jericho is one of the sweetest, most genuine people you've ever met. I'm so excited to have been Yosef and the baby's sweetest family ever. Anyhow, neither here nor there. I love this amazing program. And so I wanted to share a little bit of it with you. So we're gonna do 3 minute rounds, very much like we do in Core to Force. With that, you're gonna get two moves. You're going to get a combo, and then you're going to get a spike. So that is what Core to Force is all about. Core to Force Live is coming in 2017. And I will be getting certified in that. I've already talked to Jericho a little bit about wanting to become one of the first instructors for Core to Force. So I'm really excited about that. So this is a good practice for me. My form is not perfect, I will tell you that. And your form doesn't have to be perfect either. It's a work in progress, and just try your best. The awesome thing is, this is a 3 minute round. So you go at your pace. If you are not ready to go full out, full speed, slow things down, guys. It's all good. So let's start with the warm-up. You're just gonna box this down side to side, do a little opening of our chest. So I will demo the move, the combo. Each combo has three different moves in it, but they are combos, so you put them together. Roll the shoulders forward, and then we have a spike. We're gonna be 1 minute in the combo, 30 seconds in the spike. The spikes are really easy today, guys. Roll them back, try not to make them too hard. Now, we are gonna be doing some knee lifts. So, I want you to do a nice little hip roll here, out to the side. You don't have to come up high. You can bring it down low, that's fine. Try to point your toe to the ground. That's gonna help open up those hips, because we do have some knees today. So I really want you to get that feel. Okay guys, and a little torso twist. You really wanna open up your ribs and your core, your abdominal area and your back, because anytime you're doing a martial art, boxing, anything like that, you're going to engage your core. That's Core to Force, it's all about the core. First move, it's a combo. You're gonna be in your dominant stance. So whatever feels comfortable to you, mine is always my left leg forward, yours might be your right leg forward. Just go into a stance that's feels comfortable for you. Gonna be here. Guard is up. All we're going to do is a jab. Notice the heel lift. Jab, cross, notice the pivot, and then an uppercut right here. So it's a front uppercut. You're gonna begin a pivot. This one is think about under the chin. So you're gonna go nose, nose, chin. Sound good? Okay, we've got 1 minute here. Ready, set, here we go. Jab, cross, uppercut. Jab, cross, uppercut. Twist, twist, lift. Now, you really wanna get that twist of the hip. So we're starting slow, and that's okay. The cool thing about MMA-inspired moves, boxing, kickboxing, is that as you get the moves, you can work harder. So you could go faster, or you could go slower, and notice, I'm engaging that core a whole lot more. Don't worry about keeping up with me here. I want you to focus on form. Oops, so I didn't drop it across. Jab, jab, uppercut. Now notice, I'm really leaning into that uppercut, going right for the chin. Nose, nose, chin. Why do you need to lift your heels, guys? Lifting the heels protects the knees. Keep going, just because I stop doesn't mean you stop. Keep going, keep going. You're almost there, guys. You've got about 20 seconds left right here. Jab, cross, uppercut. Breathe. Cool thing is if you ever take any sort of martial arts style class, are going, almost there, good. Now, your spike, it's just a high knee with a jump rope. High knee with a jump rope. Doing good. Get those knees up. Now, low option, here. I don't care how slow you go, I want those knees up, you guys. Get those knees up. Great job. You have about 10 seconds here, 10 seconds. I went slow, get them up if you can. We are going to do the same exact combo on the dominant stance, still. 3, 2, 1. So find that dominant stance, jab, cross, uppercut. Nose, chin. Boom. Notice, guard is up the whole time, yes? That is a defensive move. You don't want to get popped in the nose, so you gotta keep your guard up to protect your face. You should be breathing. I'm talking. It's harder when you talk. Breathe. Come on. Slow it down if you need to. Focus on the move. Cross. Sorry. Jab, cross, upper. Jab, cross. I slowed things way down, but 15 seconds, guys. I am feeling more in my core by slowing things down and focusing on the clench. Don't stop. You got 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Come on. One more high knee jump rope. Ready? Go. Remember, slow it down. Get those knees up as high as you can. Ideally, you want to get them up. Hip height. Keep those arms moving. Doesn't have to look pretty. It just gotta get done. Keep going, guys, keep going. You got it. Push through. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. So keep moving, grab a quick drink if you need it. We are going into our second combo. Guess what, 3 minutes and you're already done. I don't know about you, but my heart is pumping after that last 3 minute round. 6 minutes is all I'm giving you today. My shorts right up, sorry about that. So, now we're gonna do a little bit of Muay Thai. So this is a new style, not new style of martial arts, a different style of martial arts, but it may be new to some of you if you've only done like kickboxing style workouts. So this is about elbows. Elbow, knee, okay? So you're gonna point, you're gonna work with the point of your elbow. Slice the hand, slice back like you're whipping your hair back. It's gonna come from the back first. Back, front, rear knee. On that rear knee, leaning back, yes? Clenching the stomach. Imagine grab the opponent's head. Sound good? Okay, guys. 3, 2, it's a rear elbow, front elbow. Ready, go. Rear, front, knee. Rear, front, knee. Notice guard is still up. Rear, front. You see that twist. Twist, drive. Twist. Now, does your knee have to be that high? No. Listen to your body. Maybe you don't lean back right away. Elbow, knee. So, ideally, drive, yes? But, maybe today you're right here. It's okay, keep going, don't stop. Lift, pull. Drive at the point. Come on, take that elbow bone right in to your opponent's face. Pull. Knee up, drive, guys. Almost there, 10 seconds, pull. You ready for your second spike? Options, always, 3, 2, 1. You're gonna step, jump. Option, no jump. You get low, you lift your toes. Come on, it's only 30 seconds. Get low, get high. If you're jumping, soft knees to land. Don't land with locked knees. Nice quiet jumps. Breathe through. Almost there, 5 seconds. We're going right back into the elbows, but I want to take you to a non-dominant stance. So, opposite leg forward. Rear elbow, front elbow, rear knee. Front and knee. Front. Knee, push, drive. Are you breathing? So, you can see, not my strong leg, but in true martial arts, the best fighters can do things from both sides. So, elbow, elbow, knee. Keep going, guys. Pull. You are 30 seconds in. 30 to go. Less than 30 to go. Up, up. You can drive that elbow. Lift, lift, pull. Drive. Yes. Up, up. Good. Come on, guys. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. You can do it. Lift, lift. 3, 2, 1. Step down. 30 seconds. 30 seconds for your leg day. Come on. Come on. Drive up, drive up. Goes by super fast when you do 3 minute rounds, doesn't it? Lift, guys, come on. Remember that option. Get low, just a little toe lift. You don't have to go the same speed as me. You can slow things down, but this is a spike. Come on, 5 seconds. Go, go, go. Everything you got. Right here. Don't stop. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Shake it out, guys. Now, a little twist. Please, that's fine. How do you feel? Just very, very inspired by Quarter Force, my new favorite program. We're currently in test group phase right now with it, right after the first of the year. I'm gonna be running a full-on 60-day Quarter Force group. 2 rounds back-to-back. It's a 30-day group that we do 2 rounds back-to-back. Second round, either adding deluxe workouts or just pushing a little bit harder. You guys, make sure you got your legs. We're gonna take a nice deep breath in. And exhale. Great job, do it again. And that is your 7-minute MMA workout. Let me know if you guys have questions about any modifications. I hope you enjoyed it today. Let me know if you have questions about Quarter Force, our newest program. It's amazing, it's on sale right now as well. So we can join the test group for the month of December or join that 60-day all-in new year, new you for Quarter Force workout. Talk to you soon, bye.